What did I do that for? I meant to go back to the mirror. Wait. Hold on. Wasn't there one time or another at this table? No newspapers? I could have swore. I said I'm not really gonna go out of my way for it, but I do grab a collectible every now and then when I see them. Okay. Just thought I'd look. Been in this chapter for over an hour and a half. Is this the longest chapter so far? I mean, the game is getting somewhat easier just because we're upgrading.
Hold on a minute. Let me climb up here and see if I can get a look ahead. Yeah.
Is he gonna cover us? It's the road to rule.
Hey, that's Kidman. Who's that she's with?
Double tap. Check for a pulse. Is that a rolling block or whatever? Oh, is it an upgraded version to ours? Looks different.
What I found. Seems to be in working condition. Go on ahead, I'll cover you.
That's what I thought was gonna happen. What? Okie doke. Well, shit. You gonna get him or what, kid?
Find cover. They're shooting.
Thanks. There. Oh, nice. I bet this smells great. Oh. I hear, like, running actions. Alright. That's a neat little spin. Do a flip. It's a good sound. I can't run. Make sure no one dropped any. Ooh, explosive arrow? Hey, I'll take that. And that. Thank you. You've been a real deer.
Sebastian, that should lead you out near the path to the church. Keep going, I'll cover you.
That was weird. I mean, audio-wise. Instead of it being muffled in the left channel when I look right, it just disappeared from my left channel. No, I looked left, it just disappeared from my right channel. Full. Well, I can't burn these bodies, so. What are you doing? Don't you do it! Shoot him! Oh my god. That's what you deserve. Oh, he's a goddamn old. I had a vision of him, didn't I? Holy shit, what am I supposed to do with this? That didn't kill me. Oh, that did a lot less damage to me than I thought it would. Oh, come on. I thought I dropped the match. Christ. Give me the goo at least. Taking you down. Oh, the kick. Go ahead. Find out there's something else fucking waiting for me. Are you gonna help? No. Dead. There it is. Oh, there's the effects. I'm glad I didn't use that in a boss, actually. Even though I think I just technically did. Oh, great. great shot, Ron. I guess that's one option. Is that what happened? Is that why he won't die? You know, I never use these. Take it. Oh shit. Oh, did that kill him?
Shit. A dead end.
I didn't get to see how many groups it was.
Let's meet up by the horse statue there.
Oh.
This way.
Another 3,500. I like it. Alright. No. And alright. What's that this way? Oh, shit. Is this the way I was supposed to go? Yes. Hey. Graveyard note. Walt, I've gone to get Donna back. I saw how to get into the wolf's den, and I'm getting her back. I won't let her be a sacrifice. Don't follow. Just stay and watch the family. I'll bring her back. Daniel.
Wait, there was something about a horse in that house back there. Let me see what I wrote.
Nope. Well, congratulations, you just killed that horse. Once their leg breaks, they're just considered gone.
I guess we go down.
No, I want to walk around some more. At the end of the chapter. I need this in here. I mean, why isn't the lantern out? Why is my lantern always out? Okay. Anything here? Nope. Still don't trust this computer. Got a key? Oh. I got some goops though. Oh look. Does every room have a little area to leave? Nothing here. Is there a wanted poster? A missing poster? Nothing? What about my room? Nothing in my room. Bloodborne? Other Bloodborne? Old Hunters? Alright. To the chair. I mean, good God almighty, it's been 2 hours now. Just one chapter. Sprint time, okay. Ooh. Yep. I can do fire rate. And critical. Nothing. Let's save it. Alright. Speaking of saving. Meh. A new start. I'm guessing once we get to Kidman, it's over. Wait, chapter 6. Obviously not the game. Not the most graceful landing then, huh? You know, if this was a movie,
are you all right?
You should totally see. Just totally blanking his name, Thomas Jane. You could totally see Thomas Jane being Sebastian Castellanos. Okay, fair enough. Oh, good. Well, there's a whole lot of noises in here I don't want. Is that a good thing to do? How come I don't have a... Well, I do have a knife. Why can't I use a knife? I do not like how this hallway is just swallowing my lantern. Okay. That's more like it. Hold on. I can't tell what I'm looking at. Oh, okay. It's on a hook and it was moving until just now.
I think I smell those things. They might be nearby.
Yep. Okay. Pistole it is. Not good. Okay, so now we're playing Doom. Well. Is it puzzle time? Is that what this is? Well, this is gonna have to wait until I smash. Gotta smash. You crush some inventory. Are you rifle barrels? Oh no. Maybe bolts. Okay, cool. Why are rifle barrels at the back? Up to 1,000. I don't know why I said it this way. Uh-huh. Oh, a lever. Okay, that's all blocked too.
What do you make of this writing?
Doesn't mean anything to me, should it?
3597.
I jotted something down earlier.
3.
It seems the sacrifices five. Need to be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be open.
3, 5, and 7. Seven. Five. No way. Give it to me. What the actual fuck? 9. 3. Handle's broken, this one. And then 5. Wait, what do I do here? I stop for just a moment. There he goes. And wait. Just the one? What happens? All right.
Maybe we should look around here a little longer.
Is it gonna kill me? Here. I can't help but notice. I can't do anything about 3. But 7 does not have a slash through it. This is 7. I didn't like the camera angle. I can't hear, let me go first. So. Nope, I can't light them on fire. You're gonna stare at the wall. Waiting for that jump scare. Dude, at least tell Joseph to watch it step over the hump, dude. Oh, I do not like this place one bit. It's like Overlord in here. No, thank you. Cemetery lab note number 1. Yeah. It had to have been God's will that these two twin orphans arrived. They were baptized and given medicine. Nun and his brother Zan quickly recovered, but just as quickly did their aberration progress. Of course, they are twins, but for some reason their growth patterns exhibit identical values. 12 hours after serum administrated. Body temperature elevation, pain in lower extremities evident. 24 hours administered. Vital signs stabilized, sleeping in short intervals. 36 hours after serum administered. Semi-conscious, speaking to imaginary person. And 40 hours after serum administered, agitated, administering sedative. Yeah, Romulus and Remus here. Is that the two guys I just fought? Ooh. Ooh. What? Go ahead and reload this one. Oh, please. Oh no. You didn't.
Does it seem a little harder to move lately?
You know, I mentioned Romulus and Remus. It was just a joke.
Does it seem a little harder to move lately?
Is that what I'm hearing? So, like, zombie overlord Sif? Watch your step, Joseph. I don't like this at all. Oh my lord. He's gonna burst through that wall too, which means he's about to come right at me. Okay, just in case, putting my stream marker here now. Is that him? Oh my god. Why do we have to do it? He's got a split jaw. No, he has multiple jaws. Oh, I want none of this. I didn't check for a pulse in that body at all. Alright. You look blind. Oh, my lord. What I won't do for green goop. If I go this way, is it gonna... Oh, my good god. Just going to sneaky. Someone's about to open this fucking cage. The fucking leaf? What the fuck was that? I'm sorry? Why is it lighting up on its own? Pressure plate. Where's the light coming from? Oh, okay. Is that just... He's gonna burst through that wall back there. Shit.
Can you get it open?
Shit. He's gonna burst through this wall right here. Yep. Oh my god, it's a gaping Sith. Oh, oh, we got a gaping Sith. Oh, I don't like this. Where is it? Oh, that's not nice. Okay. I didn't get the shot off. What am I supposed to do here? I got the shot off. sure didn't seem to matter. Like roll or dodge or anything, right? Fantastic. Oh shit. He's moving a lot like Sith. I missed. I'm dead. Here it comes, and on the head. Yep. Alright. Oh shit! Oh shit, 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 shit. I thought we were gonna do the cutscene again. What happened? No, not that gun. This gun. Dodge. Does not seem like I do. Wait. Switching my weapons for me. What the fuck? Okay. Don't even give me a chance, dude. New strats. Nope. Wrong button. Oh shit, look who it is. See camera. God damn it. Oh no. Oh no. Distracted. Oh, good. Okay. Fuck out of here. Oh shit. That does a lot more damage than I want it to. It's like it wants me to dodge, but I don't have any way to. I beat it? Or is it transforming into something awful?
Joseph.
Back, dude.
What is it? I dropped my glasses back there. Fuck.
Are you serious? Dude, I am not going back for your glasses. One bullet. Fucking Joseph. And I... No. I cannot. Go ahead and do that. I don't think these others are gonna work on him. Stealth mission now.
Sebastian, I'll draw it away so you can search.
Thanks.
Come and get me. That's it.
Shit. Shit. I couldn't move. I love the pieces. Okay, good, we're checkpointed. Good, I think. We do have to do this again though. Okay, does it remember? No. They're right over there to the left, right? Isn't that what I saw? Oh, right. I did the button. I gotta see the shine from the glasses. Shit.
Sebastian, I'll draw it away so you can search.
Oh shit. Oh, thanks. Oh, I can't go through the trees. Go, 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 go. Oh.
I'm sorry. It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kidman.
I mean, just out of curiosity, right? Do you think I can kill him? Oh, there we go. Can we look around for some, like, first aid? So that was supposed to be, like, a stealthy encounter, and I just kind of...
Jeez, Joseph, all that for a pair of glasses.
Not going over there yet. Thousand. Sorry, I thought that was a crate. Loot crate. I don't think I checked. I checked over here, but I didn't check over there. Nope, nothing.
What's the matter? We should head for the church.
Oh, that's the end of the chapter. Cool. That's a cool thumbnail. I may have to use that. Use that, please.
The Keeper.
I'll tell you what, it's been 2.5 hours to do that chapter, mostly because I kept dying. So I think we're going to go ahead and call it here. So yeah, if you like what you saw, you can please be sure to like, share, and subscribe. I do exclusive playthroughs on YouTube. Sorry, a little tired. But right now I'm playing Legend of Zelda Link's Awakening over on YouTube. And all of my my entire library of videos, everything I've ever done, everything I've ever streamed is over on YouTube as well. You can always check out what I'm up to over on Twitter. I'm not doing my graphic right now simply because my graphic still shows Facebook, which I do not have anymore. This wasn't much of a point. So, yeah. Sorry for the one guy that liked the page. Yeah, hopefully you actually checked out some of the videos before it went away. But, yeah, you just go to streamerlinks.com/rompgb and all my stuff is there. You just click on it and it'll take you directly to it. Anyways, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.